will fend off Lomberg. Down to 47 seconds to go, and a high-sticking penalty to Frank Petrano. Florida leading 2-1. The Penguins trying to tie it up late here in the second period. Pens pour in. Carter to the front. Redirection score! We're tied! Pittsburgh a face-off win. Back to Friedman. Toss it to Gensel. In front. Poked in. Score! Jeff Carter! What a redirect in front of the goal. The Penguins break the ice against Fleury. It's 2-1.
And there goes the shutout.
Mike Hardman looking for his second National Hockey League goal. Things open up. Here's Carter in front. He scores! Jeff Carter ties the game for the Pens with 4:17 to go. Shots on goal 7-6 in favor of Pittsburgh. A 1-0 lead on the goal from Jake Gensel. Finding the puck here, right in front. Carter, he scores on the setup from Jason Zucker. Jeff Carter on the board to make it 2-0 Pittsburgh.
That's awesome.
Crosby trying to go goal line for Kapanen. Bounced off his play, reaching for it was Gensel. And the net is out deep. Keep it in the zone right there. Carter, he scores! Jeff Carter! They've got one. 3-2 the score, late in the third. First look at Brandon Tanev. He's rushing to get back to even things up here as the Penguins are on the rush. And the centering pass by Zucker, jabbed away. He gets it back in a drive and misfired. And as the puck knuckled on him, down to the ice went Will Borgen. He's trying to come up with the puck here and can't. Carter to Heinen to Jeff Carter. He takes the look. A centering pass and it's in. Score! Penguins with a 1-0 lead.
They're going to give that one to Carter.
And what a big goal, too, because Bracken were mounting the attack, and now it's the Penguins again on the rush. 3-on-1. Here's Letang off the pads of the board, and then back in front, Carter, he scores! He finds a way. How did he tip that one in? 5-1 Pittsburgh.
He tipped it in with one hand on a spinning puck, and I have no idea how this puck went in. Unbelievable play. Reaches out with one hand.
Jari sends it all the way around. Ends up loose. And now it is taken by Crosby. Puts the brakes on. Easily over for a walk-in empty net goal by Jeff Carter. And just like that, with 1:53 to go, the Penguins have a two-goal lead back. Although the Capitals, I think, are claiming that the puck went out of play.
Carter against Cody Eakin. Face-off percentage leaders for both teams. Carter won it. 2-on-1. Letang with Carter. Goes there. He scores!
Jeff Carter brings the house down. 3-2. Overtime winner for the Black and Gold.
And with it, Evgeny Malkin looking, shooting into the glove, or off the glove of Stolarz, and bounds over to the corner.
Keep it simple. For Gino, keep the shift short early on here. Get yourself into it.
Chance for Carter. He scores! Jeff Carter!
Right out of the gate. Minute 5 seconds in. The Penguins up 1-0 in Anaheim.
Puck trickles in deep at the Penguin zone. Dumoulin defending along with Letang. Terry for Raquel. Chopped around. Kapanen looking for Malkin. Chips it forward. Malkin has to turn to the forehand. Goes to Carter. Carter with the net empty. He scores! Jeff Carter! But that one off the foot from Evgeny Malkin. At 6:55. So the plot thickens here. One goal game. Turnover. Carter! He scores! We are tied at 2! On January 20th, didn't even dress for that game. He was in the press box, but terrific video tribute and a wonderful reception. Rightfully so, two-time Stanley Cup champion. Here's a tag over Carter drive. He scores! Jeff Carter!
What a snipe! He beats Murray. Penguins do break the ice. It's 1-0.
Well, it took a rocket of a shot on a 3-on-2. And you know, when Friedman's on the ice, something's gonna happen.
Yeah.
It just does.
Boosting a good lead pass. Here comes Brock McGinn. He's got a stab and stopped by Brossois. And then it's in!
2-0 for the Black and Gold. Jeff Carter crashing the crease.
Malkin was the lone goal scorer in the last meeting. He scored in his last three games. Yeah, they really could have used him.
Always plays well in this building, especially against the Rangers. Kapanen, he scores! Kasperi Kapanen! What a blazing shot! Power play goal, it's 4-1. The circle, the Sider a blast, fall off by Jari. Rebound knocked to the corner boards. Penguins emerge with Luger. Luger along with Carter. Pens looking for a two-on-one. Goes to Carter. Here he is. He scores! Short-handed goal. Jeff Carter. It's 4-0.
We've also had a lot of meaningful head-to-heads in the playoffs. Good opportunity for Rodriguez, thrown toward the net, and a goal! Somehow it got through Samsonov off the stick of Jeff Carter.
And I was curious about the personnel. Jeff Carter is out there with no Rodriguez or Rust or Malkin. Scramble, and back to Letang, angles it to the middle, punched over Mikkel DeCrosby.
No stick here.
Back over, Gensel shoots, he scores!
Power play goal, didn't take long. Gensel mania, 4-4 in New York.
Obviously, those two not afraid to go on the offensive side of things, even on the penalty kill.
And Jay Woodcroft said that's a part of it. When the team on the power play knows that McDavid and Kane are out there killing penalties, a shot wide, rebound goal! Off the back wall, Jeff Carter gets Pittsburgh on the board.
Rodriguez with the puck. Penalty time winding down. Across it comes to Rodriguez. A shot. Puck is loose. They score. It got behind Shesterkin and crossed the goal line. 2-1 Penguins.
Big screen set up in front. Jeff Carter is going to settle in front of Shesterkin.
Puck out of the zone. Rangers have to reset. Puck taken by McGinn. Shoots for the empty net. Now Crosby goes between the legs for Carter, who scores. One of your highlights and analysis, how many point shots? And deflects it right on cue!
It is 6-2 Pittsburgh! And this place is crazy again!
Here's McGinn cutting wide, and then a second chance.
Carter out of the air.
Patterson fires, puck loose, Carter. Had an opportunity, then hiding. They score, Carter!